My name is Jan Weigler. I'm 56 years old and I'm living in Stockholm, Sweden. My accident occurred back in 2003 and it was a motorcycle accident. And I lived with the complication of the accident for about 8 years with a lot of pain. I took a very tough decision to amputate my leg. Now I can start to live my life again. I'm starting to train better, eat better. I walk my dog 3 times a day. I don't see it as a disability anymore. It's a part of my body. Good components, it's easy to live. That simple.